Our $2,500 scholarship winner is... Hold on a second.
So I'm going to be presenting this scholarship to Miss Emilly Aguirre. So if you see...